one last job before we wrap things up. Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kira from more bloodshed. Hey. She's just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
Jay, I can almost see your furrowed brow from here.
Pagan, what do you want?
Toe, I'm merely calling to check up on you. I hear your little friends are having a bit of a spat. It must be hard. What with you in the middle of it all? Choices are difficult. Trust me, I've been there. In fact, you should be grateful for the choices I've made. Choices like Yuma. I went on live television to serve her up to you, and I loathe television. Radio is so much more my thing. And you jumped on the opportunity. Poor Yuma. She will be missed. It was a tough call to make, picking you over her. But it was the right call. You'll see. Of course, you're in a hurry. Places to go, shit to tear up. Ajay.
I need you to listen to me very carefully. When you confront Amita, she will do her best to talk you into letting her go. You cannot believe a word she says. She is a godless heretic with no respect for her own heritage, her own history. The future of Kira depends on your ability to follow through with this mission. Do not falter. Amaji, this is what your father would have wanted. Make him proud.
Trust in you! Hold on!
You. He sent you to kill me. I knew it'd come to this, but you?
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you just... you follow along like one of his subjects? I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on, son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kira.
Amita's taken care of.
It's not for me to judge her now, brother. The gods will do that. You have a dictator to kill and a war to end.
Long live the Golden Bird!
Really, Ajay? What do you have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Ball. I got the gate open. I'm heading for the palace.
The Royal Guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kira be with you, brother.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy. You didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Hagen's dead.
Good, brother. It's finally over. Did you find Lakshmana?
No. I don't know what it is. I guess it's not important.
Kirat's free, brother. That's all that matters. Come out and celebrate, like Mohan would have wanted you to.
Hello, David. Oh, Mr. Gale. I guess that's it, then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
All right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
Maybe on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends, isn't it? Or people to kill. That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you prat. Smoke?
Smoke?
Not this time.
You chose to fight your own people. When you sided with Amita, you chose to desecrate your own heritage and spit on the gods. Now you kneel before the Tarun Matara, asking forgiveness. No. Where was that forgiveness when you butchered your brothers and sisters? You committed crimes against the gods themselves. So I say to you, today, you chose to cut your own throats, not me.
Wait. Badra.
She is Tarun Matara. Sins against the gods can only be washed away with blood. There must be a cleansing for us to move forward, brother. Eventually, the Tarun Matara will understand that. Will you?
This is it. Win or lose. Sabal is splitting the Golden Bath. He's jeopardizing our future, Ajay. Enough is enough.
Are you asking me to?
I'm telling you to kill him. I'm being very particular with my words, Ajay. Don't let him snake out of this. Besides, did you really think he was going to be okay with you betraying him and siding with me? No. We can't afford to let Sabal live. Ajay, be careful. The Golden Path needs you. I need you.
Ajay, I want you to know I did not make this decision lightly. Sabal will never give up on his beliefs. And if he's allowed to live, it will only be a matter of time before he starts an insurgency of his own. Killing him will help to unify the Golden Path and prevent a second civil war from breaking out moments after we end our current struggle against Pagan. This is what's right for Kirat. When the time comes to pull the trigger, I trust you'll make the right decision.
Shine upon you.
Did she send you, brother? Did you volunteer? What do you think you're doing? You shit on everything your father built. Congratulations. Everything that meant something is irrelevant thanks to you. And that's what's truly sad, brother. You handed over everything to Amita. To Amita. You think she can fix Kirat?
How? Drug fields as far as the eye can see. Suicide nets in factory towns where men, women, and children are free to be poor. It's a land of equal opportunity where everyone's a slave.
Do you think this is the country your mother wanted her ashes to be scattered in? So what's it going to be, brother?
I took care of Sabal.
I can't believe it. I'm sorry, Ajay. It had to be done. And that doesn't make it any easier, does it? Okay, there'll be time to deal with this later. Right now, we have a country to save.
I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food. And you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together. So, who did you kill? Is it Amita? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
My goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there, one down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, No more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother. You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. Oh, you didn't know that, did you? Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. Finally made it. You know, the one and only time I walked into this place, I came in a sane man and came out like this. You will come out a king. Well, go on then. Do what you came here to do.
I want you to go into every home and find every child, every child. Bring them back here, to me. Go.
What's going on?
We need more soldiers to fight the holdouts from the Royal Army. And I need to start thinking about Kirat's future. We have opium fields to protect, laws to enforce, workers to keep in line.
So you're forcing the people to join Golden Path?
I'm sacrificing our liberties for peace later. You can either get in line or get out of the way.
Please. मेरे बच्चों को छोड़ दो. हमारे पास और कुछ नहीं है. सिर्फ हमारे बच्चे हैं. Please.
उठो. This is a good thing. Your children will help Kirat become a better place. If you love Kirat, you will turn around. Go into your homes, or I will have you shot.
Why are you doing this?
I'm doing what's best for my country.
And what about Badra? What does she have to say about this?
It doesn't matter what she has to say. I've sent her away. I don't need a Tarun Mutara here for our enemies to rally behind.
Send her away. Really? Where?
It's not your concern. don't bother trying to find her. Badra's not coming back.